Thank you. Mother's Day. everything you own now.
I know. Heated socks, heated gloves, heated jacket. I got a heated seat.
Maybe all you need to do is get like a little battery pack. Always charged.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We'll see. I'll let you know what the thank you.
10 minutes, Johnny. Really?
We just say a lot of things.
Why would this say you're
He has like 100.
The true meat and veggies. Yeah, that's I'm 1 in 150.
Yeah,
that's complete. 0 1 percent.
It was our group chat.
Oh yeah, did you see that photo of me?
That was awesome.
Nobody laughed. I was actually surprised.
Everybody laughed. Your boss laughed.
Like, didn't they all look at me and they were, what do you
expect? What, you expect them to not look at you? I had to walk in first.
So do I. Did you know that?
You never heard of me?
Michael, you just
heard.
Is that why? If I make you a trip, one for all. One class? What do you mean? You haven't given me an opportunity yet. When? When will we partner? I was so well behaved.
I know.
For you. I was giving you an opportunity. It's not even bad, it's me and Ben.
I know.
This is the only Ben
you knew.
Okay, just Oh, really? He's actually bought me so much stuff. Every time we hang out, we go to like a gas station, and he's like, "You want anything?" I'm like, "Yeah, can I get like a shake? Can I get a drink?" Oh, you're going to the gas station? No. I'm gonna grab myself. Yourself? With my mic. Oh,
I'm like, Thank you.
not coming over? What are you doing? Come over.
That's the only reaction.
What's up, brother?
In a bad way.
Okay. Not that bad. I'm like,
either way, that's fine.
My mind's getting flipped, guys.
One
more
time,
make fun of me one more time, and I'm sending you a video.
What? I want to see it. I remember when you did.
From the TikTok Chris party.
You don't know about that, kids? Wait. I've mentioned it so many times. Stick here, stick to it. You didn't know about that? You didn't know that I was there. Did you know that?
We, huh?
We kept, I wasn't there.
No, we kept talking about like how bullshit it was. I'm not gonna say it. Mom walked out at the worst time possible.
Yep, she walked out.
It was the last round anyway. So
she did.
I mean, you boxed.
Yeah.
I want to. I'll box you. Show him.
Why did you find him? Can I have you?
I was just having that thought.
At a 40 champ.
What did you see? No! It's not offside. I don't understand offside at all.
If he was on that one, like this one. You can't, like, this guy has to be behind him.
Hey,
and now he's a
Do you want to drink some Maverick?
Yeah, we'll get, not you.
Yeah,
we'll get you.
And then please.
Yeah. You just bought him out, too. You just bought him out.
I have
Jackson, I'll try. I don't want to worry about getting
sick of
that, so I'll go through
and look at it. I'll talk about it.
Thank you. Your final score, Dixie JV 4, Snow Canyon JV 3. We remind you that the concession stand is open in the southwest corner of the stadium for your convenience.
Stick around for those pounds, but I do that to pass the torch and run all for my time. trust it. I'm my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the Fortran busting. Halfway across the city with the pain. Nothing can be questioned. Labels out here. You can't tell me nothing. Give that to the people. Spread it across the country. Labels out here. Now they can't tell me nothing. But give it to the people. Spread it across the country.
Oh, here we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. It'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold down. Like the ceiling can hold down. Here we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night.
Thank you. Forever. I'm I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the pitch at Blackbrook Stadium here on the campus of Dixie High School for tonight's Region 9 soccer match between the visiting Warriors of Snow Canyon High School and your Dixie Flyers. Both teams represented here tonight are members of the Utah High School Activities Association and support the statewide sportsmanship program Raise the Bar. We remind you that sportsmanship matters, and we invite your sportsmanship tonight by refraining from negative cheers, chants, or other behaviors. Please remember to cheer for your team and not against the opposition or the officials. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we invite you all to please rise and remove cover as we honor our country with the singing of the National Anthem of the United States of America, tonight performed by members of the Dixie High School Madrigals.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's closing? Who shall rise and rise on through the perilous fight? Will the banner be won through the gallant
We now invite your attention to center pitch for the introduction of tonight's starting matches for our starting sides for our match tonight. First, our visitors from Snow Canyon High School. A senior, number 0, Max Torres. A senior, number 4, Joshua Jensen. A junior, number 7, Luke Auerkamp. A senior, number 15, Juan Guerrero. A senior, number 16, Joshua Garcia. A sophomore, number 17, Reggie McKay. A junior, number 22, Brandon Perez Toscano. A senior, number 28, Ethan Scott. A senior, number 30, Caden Morris. A freshman, number 37, Juan Perez. And a senior, number 45, Zachary Buck. The Warriors are coached by head coach Kendall Nani. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for your Dixie Warriors! Starting at the center of the senior, number 6, Alex
Shalom!
Midfielder number 7, Pablo Diaz. Starting at the former junior number 8, James Ford. Starting at the midfielder senior number 10, Aika
Chaitito.
Starting at the forward senior number 11,
Thank you.
Oh!
Entering the match for the Flyers, number 9, Darnell Chucho Briones.
Thank you.
brother.